Oh, we'll have to see just how badly this goes with me dropping so many frames. Oof. I'm guessing, yeah. Oof, so many frames being dropped right now. Start with the body. And again, sorry about all the dropped frames. This program is eating away at my GPU while I'm trying to run OBS on it. Maybe that a capture card is gonna definitely be worth it. Well, worth the cash to buy. Okay. Let's actually change the main fur color first. And of course, I don't have that open. Ooh, oops. There we go. Yeah, it should be more than... And I did not. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, but I am not just recoloring inside the ear. Yeah, should be careful about that. So that on the model. Thank you. texture along that ridge line. Hey, Sleuth. Wait, which game do you got? Oh, Plasmatopia? This thing really takes a piece out of my computer. Yeah. Sorry about all the drop frames if you're noticing them. Oh. Yeah, I'm running at lower resolution and lower frame rate, and I'm still dropping a ton of frames. Sure, I didn't accidentally edit my ears. Where'd my mouse go? Okay, let's finish. Oops. That's right. I'm not working on green, I'm working on white. Yeah, I think I might need a capture card for that. Oh, okay, that actually connected already. Oops. Should make my pink a bit darker or less saturated. Let's see. Okay, so that. There we go. Just well, a little bit too much, I can always take it away a bit easier. Oops. Actually, no, it's easier to add it. Don't think I'm gonna get any better than that. Line for me. I know where to take away from. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to make that look right no matter what. Oh well. That's fine. Let's see. is. I think I took a little too much, but yeah, a little bit too much. Let's just base it off the top, actually. A bit easier to judge. Keep doing that. That's good enough. Okay. A saturation. Just keep it like that so I can actually see it a bit easier, then I'll adjust the color later. Let's say if I edit it. Yep.
there.
Edit lineup.
Let's keep it.
Yeah, I forgot to copy the. Yeah, it's fine. Let's first work on the tail that I'm actually going to use, I guess. I cannot remember what the Make it a little bit more visible. And for now, I'm just gonna... Oh, it's not loading. Gotta wait for it to go. With anyhow. Want this to be a... There we go. Let's see if I can actually get this to work this time. I think this tail is fully symmetric, so... selected. This is probably how I put the original pink splot in the middle of my tail last time. This is just not letting me pick out the Wait. Oh, I'm dumb. Let's move it so I can actually see when I select it. Oh, wow. There it goes. Now if we can get it to actually let me select the parts I want. Let's see how this side did. Wait. Okay, it did. Let's go with the individual selection then. No. The correct folder. Why is it read only? Not that one. confused. That worked. Nice. Or almost. That's exactly what I wanted. Fix. Save that then. And that's this one I want. Okay, apparently that happens when you use this mode. What? Hurts me too. Oh, wow. Okay. Like, I got it all. I had, well, you seen the photo. I have just the random pink splotch on the back of my tail. And, where are these pieces? I don't really want that random pink splotch right in the middle of the tail. You could even see it in the render last time. Oh. Yeah. I don't see any out of place. Oh, there's one. Oh, at least that one's hidden. Oh, I think that's both the pieces. Yeah, that's probably both of those. Don't know, but I can't see anything else. Yeah. Okay, so now let's actually get the pink to the right color. More or less makes it invisible for everyone, but more saturated. Oh. What? 4D maybe. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Take care, Sleuthy. I want to select the body. No. There we go. Doesn't matter. Yeah. Yeah, see you when you get back, Sleuth. Yeah, it pretty much becomes invisible, but I did that. That's done. Oops. I've actually looked at what this is. Oh. Let's see if I can do that.
Yeah, I gotta fix it up a little bit, I guess, but
I don't see it here. Where was I seeing that? Zoom out, it just... Okay, it's a collider thing. Oops. That wasn't the one I wanted. This one. Why is it not letting me? Oh, it doesn't help that I have that still turned on. Let's turn that off. Why is it not? Thank you. debate whether or not to highlight parts of the background. I think I'll leave it. Okay. That one's done. Let's move to this one. Not much of an idea how I'm going to do it. Wouldn't be right. Thank you. Okay, then I skipped this tail because... More or less, just gonna have to do the whole thing. That's not it. Make life a little bit easier. Just copy and paste. Not able to select them both at once. Okay. Just need to wait for it to load. There we go. Let's duplicate you. Be worth first starting off with out of this. This isn't gonna help me any right now, at least. Symmetric, may as well use this. Save me some work. Oop. That's not. There we go. I'm okay with that. Really dealt with too much. I can't go all white, damn it. Shoot, can't cheat. Okay, so I just... because I don't think it's actually saved. Failed to save. Modified seconds ago, okay. That's fine by me. So it did save. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Let's start off adding it in. Just turn off that collar. Mm. Assuming this is symmetrical. Nope, it's not quite symmetrical, apparently. It's close enough. There we go. Don't need that. Color. I have to look up that later on how to change that color. I'll hardly just mess around with it until I break something, but let's save, and I think I got. Oh, it's. let's enable everything. The eye color, I didn't need to change anything on. Material. Pretty good for not doing art for over a decade than retexturing a model. Oh, I know, that's just that's right, that's cheat a little bit to make sure that this fur color is exactly the same as the main body. I meant to do that in a... oh well, doesn't really matter.
Are you winning?
Nope.
Wow. Why not?
Yeah. I'm almost done.
The pharmacy was closed and they didn't have ground blooms. Sad.
Oh yeah, I guess. That's right. Holiday.
Mm-hmm. So now I have to go there in the morning. Which is fine, I guess.
Yeah. There we go.
What's wrong with it now?
I'm just making sure the colors line up.
Wow.
So that there.
What about the tail?
Oh, that's because there's two tails in the same spot.
Oh. I just see one.
And there's two right there, and though the color shouldn't be like that.
I was talking about the pink part.
Why is the... oh, that's because... okay. Now I gotta remove this. There we go. Yeah, just making sure the color is lined up. But, yeah. It's like this model has two different tails.
Yeah, it has four ears.
Yep. You can toggle between the tails and the ears in the in-game, I think. But, oh, no, 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 do not.
What?
I'm not sure if it crashed or not.
It did.
Yeah. Yeah, heck. If the color's off by a bit, I can fix it later, but... yeah. And...
is it for VR chat?
Yep.
Okay.
I mean, I can use it as a VTuber too, I guess. if I go through the process of, yeah. Let's actually switch. Okay, I need to export all these. And I changed everything, so.
How's that happen?
Huh?
There's a speaker on my controller and it just goes off a random sound effect sometimes. And it was like right next to the microphone.
Oh.
No, I hate you guys. You suck. Ooh, snap. I forget what my new attack was. Combos. Let's
see.
Gosh, no, my combos. Kinda cringe.
Oh, what games did you pick up on Steam?
None.
None?
Oh. Yeah, I didn't get any.
Yeah, so that means I gotta fix that.
Well, I guess I bought the Crash of Crashers DLC, and I also had to buy it for PlayStation, which is sad.
Yeah. Don't need my reference up anymore. And I need to copy.
Have you ever been in a plane?
Yep.
Oh, for what?
Where am I looking at? To go down to Mississippi to visit my great uncle and to go out to Las Vegas a few times.
Okay.
Where is the file I'm looking for? Copy.
Oh, now you do 7 damage. Nice. Get dead.
Quest. Body texture. Let's see. I do have that installed on here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I can never remember if I installed. If I have my have GIMP installed or not on my computer.
That's cool.
Yeah, let's see. So I might just end up breaking my model with this texture. Let's see. Change my screen.
Why would you do that?
Oh, I have the texture saved, so.
How would you break it?
I'm trying to make it Quest compatible so you can actually see it when you're in VR chat.
Well,
to do that, I need to is.
Oh, well, I'll get a computer eventually.
Oh yeah, but until then.
Does it have,
Why do I have a feeling like I did that completely wrong?
Does it have booping capabilities?
It should. But this is definitely not lined up right. One second. I'm gonna have to pull up the video for it.
Level up. Been to win VP. Oh, fuck. It's okay. Laundry doesn't take that long. Maybe. And today's Monday, which is cool. Does your dog like the fireworks?
I don't think he cares too much for it, but this doesn't look... something is... Dang, I may actually need a...
Was that a bad word?
What?
You said a naughty word. You're supposed to be PG-13.
What?
Mm-hmm. Spin to win.
I think I may actually need to use Photoshop for this.
Why?
Oh, that's what the tutorial is in, but... Yeah. Because it's not lining up quite how it should be, I think. Oh, no, I know what's happening. It's... Oh. yeah. That's a thing. That's...
What even is that? Just the textures or what?
Yep, and I know what's wrong with it now.
Why does it look like that?
Because it's, Where's the option here? I can't find my transform options. Merge down, layer boundary, layer scale. There we go. So I'm gonna say it's 248, 2048 maybe. That did it. Yep. 2048. Wait, why doesn't it? Not what I thought that was. Yeah, I wish it just had a snap to thing on it. But a lot cheaper than Photoshop. So, wait.
Okay, let's go.
I want green eyes.
Well, you can't have that.
Let's save this as a file there. Save this as a normal file. That way I don't have to. Yeah. About that, in case it breaks.
Let's go about 35. Ouch.
And export it.
Stop.
And now the part that's probably going to make me drop all my frames.
Is it made out of glass?
What?
Is it made out of glass?
No.
What kind of Pixar frame is it?
Oh, they're just wooden frames.
No, I don't want to kill you. Stop, get away from me. Get away! No, god damn it. Get out of here.
What is...
More XP, give it to me. No, give me more XP, please. Okay, that's... I guess that's enough. Oh, hey, that's cool. Epic.
Let's see, bring that out to...
Epic max health.
Okay. Let's see. So Brandon's dying.
Why?
Because it doesn't want to work.
I suppose getting only an hour of sleep would do that.
What do you mean only an hour of sleep?
Well, before when you did. Okay, that's enough.
That was before I went to sleep again.
Well, it's side effects. They're lasting. Why don't you have any fireworks?
Probably, I don't, actually. I don't know. I just never pick them up.
Well, the Minnesota ones are kind of not that great.
Yeah.
They're boring.
Yep, that's why I gotta buy them for my uncle.
Yeah, or you can just drive to Wisconsin.
Oh, my uncle drives all over for construction. So he picks up the good fireworks when he can. See, is it open yet? There we go. And...
Oops. What was that where I wanted to do?
Where is the... Why is it not going to let me capture it?
I don't want this one. Give me back my giraffe.
Huh. Looks like it won't let me capture my my screen.
Poof.
Okay, let's switch to this one then. No, I just gotta be careful with what I pull up on the screen.
Why is that?
Well, because I'm doing a display capture.
Oh my lord.
Instead Lude. Of my window captures, which all seem to be failing me now. Models. Let's throw the SDK in. Yeah, half the time that I was between the one photo and then the photo that I took within VR chat, most of it was just me sitting here waiting for the stuff to load into Unity. Oh no. And my frames looks like it's dying.
Get out of here.
Yeah, my... Oh, 10 FPS. Woo. Yeah. Oh, sorry for the bad frames, everyone.
I'll never forgive you.
Yeah. Is there a way to limit the number of cores this is stealing from me?
Mm-mm.
It's not really using the GPU much, it just maxes out my CPU. anything until it's done importing it. That's it. Nope, not done. There we go. Is there actually a way to... limit... it's just not. Yeah, well, I think I'm gonna just end it here then, because yeah, it's gonna get even worse as I'm importing even bigger and bigger files. So
why are you importing them?
I got to, so I can put it on the mod, well, throw my textures on and throw it up on VR chat. So I'm just gonna grade out here, because yeah, it's gonna become even worse. Let's see who's on. Let's see, 10 channels. Is that a... yep, that's another art stream. Let's go there. And that's not how the modifier works. There you go. Oh, wait. Why is your head down there?
Okay.
Looks like I got some things to fix. Yeah, I could just copy and paste it, I guess. But yeah, that's odd. Your head is so far down. Pop into chat and get the advertisement out of the way quick. And raid. And I am going to actually lose my ability to hear you for a few moments, Sleuth. Yes, yeah, after I end stream, it'll cut out the audio from Discord. Well, it doesn't help that I'm losing internet connection, too.
Oh, no.